I think one of the things art does is it asks you to perceive what it is on its own level. It can be reassuring, it could be something you dismiss, it could be something that engages you. Works of art engage possibly an internal memory bank that isn't linear, and it can make you see the outside reality in that way also. Like, you probably see the world in ways that you would not have seen it if those artists had not existed.